Hey guys, I am Pranchal Goyal of Bennett University BTech first year guy. Me and my friends have created a system to prevent drunk driving. So let's quickly make them introduce themselves.
Hi, this is Sanjay from Bennett University.
Hi, I'm Yash from Bennett University.
Hi, this is Bharat from Bennett University. As the introduction part is done, now I'm going to introduce you the problem we are trying to solve. As you know, 70% of accidents are due to drunk driving. Currently, the system to prevent drunk driving is quite weak. The authorities who find the people drunk driving can't stop everyone to check their blood alcoholic content and can't be present everywhere. So now we need something which work autonomously and present in every car. Now Ash will tell you how we deal with this problem.
So guys, as for the solution part, we are creating a system that consists of an alcohol detector and a GSM module. So we use the alcohol detector to check the blood alcohol content of the driver, and if it exceeds a certain value, we send an alert to the concerned authorities and the near relatives of the driver. So in turn, the concerned authorities can take action and reduce any chance of misfortune from happening. So, my friend Pranchal here is going to tell you all about the sensors and modules we have used in this project.
Now, I will tell you about the sensors and the modules that we have used in our project.
This is the MQ3 ethanol alcohol sensor, which will calculate the value of the blood alcohol content. This is the OLED display. It will show whether the alert is sent or not. This is the GSM module. It will send the alert to the concerned authorities, and this is the Arduino Mega 2560. It is the base of our project.
Okay guys, so now I'm going to demonstrate on how our project works. So guys, you can see this is a code, and here my laptop is connected to the Arduino Mega board. So we are going to just upload this code to the board. So at the bottom of the screen, you can see it says uploading. So as soon as it's done uploading, we are going to open. We are going to open the serial monitor. It will show us the current values that's present in the atmosphere, or you can say in this room. Now the sensor has been calibrated for a deodorant, and this is the deodorant. We are going to spray it in the cap and make the sensor sense it. Okay, so now you will see that there is a change in alcohol value. Yeah, so it says alcohol value 156 and the limit is 150. So alcohol detected and an alert has been sent. The OLED display also says the alert has been sent. Now it's going to send a message. Yeah, so here the message says alert alcohol detected, driver name Pranshul Goel, car number and license number. So guys, this was the demonstration of our project.
So we can conclude this video by saying the system can be greatly improved. Like, we have already thought of adding GPS module that can send current driver location along with alert. So as you can see, there is a great scope of improvement for this system, not only for police department, it can be also used by industries to check their employees if they are coming to work drunk.